our Mustang families were in the College Showcase Spring Event for 2018. Strip. It is a bit windy out here. Hope you guys can hear me over the noise. Kickoff will start in a minute. There are some new players, new additions to the team. I'll see if I can get all the names straight. Looks like Mia is on the left, Lily in the middle. Chasing it down and earning a throw-in. Apparently not earning a throw-in. Knocking down. That drops to Madison Rosa. Madison Rosa with a few players on her. She turns out of it. Running into the inside, sends it back to Allie. Allie's got a left foot on it. She sends it in towards the goal, and that's going to drop harmlessly. FC is going with the win, and the balls will go long off the goalkeeper kicks. You can see right there off the first one. It's all the way back to Jules Gerner from Kaylee. Jules sends it right up the middle. She finds Chaney. Chaney back to Malia. Malia up the line. Finding Lily. Towards the middle, trying to find Chaney, but it comes back to Malia. Malia to Madison Rosa. Madison Rosa coming up through the center. She sends a shot out to the outside. Hits the wind. The wind slows that up a little bit. It's pretty far outside. And pretty routine catch out of the air. She sends that all the way up the field. That's just going to one bounce, two bounce, three bounces right to Jules. Just rolls that out to Morgan. Morgan brings it up, sends it through on the near side, right to Malia. Malia gets that back, sends it back to Morgan. Morgan goes switch of play all the way across to Kaylee. Kaylee straight up into the center to Allie. Allie to Mia on the far side. Mia sends that back to Kaylee. Kaylee. Try not to get her mixed up with the spring today. This is Hannah Sprinkle chasing on that along with Malia. Malia doing a good job of coming back. Malia knocks that out. That'll be the first corner of the game. Going to Diablo FC. By Lexi. Lexi to Lily. Lily to Chaney. Chaney cutting that back in towards the center. Sending it out towards Mia. Min just drops that ball down way short. Win, a big factor here. Any high balls. Stay going all the way back to Jules. Jules all the way to the outside here. And that's off Aaliyah's head and right out of bounds. Chaney chasing that, he's sent across. Allie gets a foot on it, shows it to Lily. But Lily can't keep it now. Lexi chasing that down. And that's Allie. No, that's Lexi. Oh no, I'm getting Lexi and Allie mixed up. Fantastic. Okay, Allie's number 16. Lexi, I believe, is number 7. Let's throw up the line with Mustang. He's going to throw right now. Far side. That's Kiliola with the ball. Throwing. She goes up the line really well. She goes over the top. It's cleared out by Diablo. The wind just takes it over Madison Rose's head. Hannah Sprinkle. No, that's Hannah Sprinkle stepping up. Foul. Diablo going with the short kick on the far side. And sending it in towards the middle. That's gonna go right through to Jules Gardner. Jules Gardner's gonna try to hit this in the wind. She gets it to midfield, not bad. Such a strong wind. Ball's headed up as Morgan gets her head on it, heads it down to Malia. Malia's just gonna send that up the line, it goes out. Diablo with a throw in up the line. Malia comes out with it, now she hits it up again. Lily's up there. Chaney and Danny. Oh, Danny gets a foot on it. And that's Lexi getting a foot on it. Allie chasing it down. Leah right here with the ball. Leah has a nice turn to control. Sends that back to Morgan. Morgan's going to go all the way back to Jules. Jules across to Sprinkle. Sprinkle all the way up to Lily. Out to Allie. Allie trying to find Chaney in the middle. And it gets cleared out. Drops to Maddie Rosa. Maddie Rosa sends that outside. Nobody there. That's sent in towards the middle. Throwing, Madison Rosa taking that out of the air, controlling it, bringing it up the line, sending it up the line. Allie's up, that's Lexi. Allie with the ball. Chaney. Oh, nice ball through Lily. Lily with a free shot, she aims for the corner. Nobody chasing onto that. Throwing for Mustang. Throwing for FC. That's Lexi coming out with that ball, sending it to Danny. Danny off of Lily Welsh's foot. Back to Chaney. Chaney towards Lily. Lily hits that towards goal. It's deflected and it stays in. That's going to be a goal kick. Hit towards the near side. Allie and Malia. It's going to be a call foul. It's set high into the top. Oh, that's Katie doing a nice job coming out. But Maddie Wills is setting it up. Maddie's intercepted. Lexi still with it. Lexi's gonna find Chaney on the near side. Chaney attacks it. Oh, she sends a beautiful ball across. It's like the wind's keeping that in. Danny's on the far side chasing. Danny chases it down, sends it back towards Kayleola. Kaylee can't get to it now. It gets chipped over. Madison Rose is there. Maddie with the player on her back. She dribbles out of that, sends it in towards the center. Gets it back, sends it in towards the center again. And the keeper with a nice stop. Reaching high like that. And that's sent all the way down the field. It's one, two, three, four bounces. This time it goes to the Jets. No idea how strong the wind is. Morgan's there to stop that. And drops the FC again. It's chipped in. And drop harmlessly to Jules Berger. And Mustang's going to have to attack the wind. Let's roll out towards Allie. Allie out to Malia. Malia up. Nobody there. Rolls into the center. Maddie Russell is going to track this down. She sends it up the line. She finds Kayleola. Moving it up, finding Lily Welsh. Lily Welsh. Oh, nice ball to Danny. Danny's got a goal. Oh, that goes wide. Oh, it is in. That's the first goal. Mustang going up 1-0. It didn't hit the back of the net. It hit the post. The post in the back and didn't even touch the net and stopped the goal. Mustang up 1-0. So here we go. Diablo's going to take the re-kick here at the Davis Spring College Showcase for 2018. Mustang just scoring a goal. About 15 minutes in. And that's Malia with the ball right now. Malia to Allie. Back to Malia. Sprinkle. Hannah Sprinkle just gets hammered. Hannah's going to send that long up the wind. It goes short because of the wind in the middle. Maddie Ross attacking that, trying to get to it. It's knocked forward by Diablo. Sprinkle. Doing a good job of defending. Kayleola running after the ball. down towards Lexi. Lexi chasing that ball down. Side, back, Chaney chasing that out, almost getting it. It's sent all the way through, and this is going to be Jules Gardner to pick this up. She's going to roll that out to Hannah. Hannah's going to send that up. Finds Danny. Inside, controls it, she sends it to the back post.
Nice,
and
it, well done.
I think it would have got there had not the wind been blowing her way. And all the day, I think that would curl in. At least closer. You can see the wind just blowing that. It's a substitution for Diablo. Lexi out there. I'll set through, but Chaney gets her foot on it. Sent up. Morgan. Leah. Rosa. Hannah Sprinkle. Sent right up. Maddie Rosa. Maddie's in touch. Maddie's in the middle. Diablo FC picking this ball up now. This is Allie chasing. That's Morgan getting her foot on it. Allie to Maddie Rosa. Maddie Rosa is going to drop this to Leah. He's going to hit the top.
Let's go,
Diablo with the throw in, the line. Allie with the header out, drops to FC. Lily coming back, forcing that pass a little early. Still gets out there, FC controller on the far side now, switching ball. It's Kaliola defending over there, gets through. That drops right to Morgan. Morgan, Kaylee. Kaylee sends Danny. Danny chasing on the far side. Traps it nice and sends it to Danny. Somehow it gets through. Now this is a far ball. Switching ball to the near side. And it's sent across the back of the goal. That'll be a goal kick. Another substitution for Diablo FC. It's a substitution on the back line. Middle up, loses it. Gets stripped by Diablo. It's chipped over. It's Morgan. And that ball gets sucked in the middle. And that's over the goal. Stronger right now. Leah gets it just before half line. She sends it over the top. That's Malia coming out. It's a substitution for Mustang. Danny out. Throws that in towards Lily. That goes over Lily's head, straight back. Cleared out by Diablo. Malia with the throw in. Throws that up the line. Gets held up by the wind. FC tries to clear it. FC gets it up. Sent low, right to Allie. Allie controls that, sends that to Lexi. Lexi, sending it on the far side. And that gets held up by the wind, does not go out. And it's cleared out by Diablo on the far side, Mustang throwing. Lexi sending it in towards Lily. Lily to Allie. Allie sends that in towards the goal. And that goes right to the goalkeeper. For Diablo FC. That sets up high. Mustang. Cleared out by Diablo for Mustang throwing on the far side. Kaliolo throw it towards Mia. He can't get it. Sent up in the air. Headed forward for Diablo. Kaliolo comes up with it. Gets on it, sends it towards Lexi. Lily chasing. Allie sends it towards Lily. And that's Diablo FC under some pressure just sending that out. That's going to be two player substitution for Diablo. Sprinkle's going to send that all the way back, and that's cleared up and out by Jules Gerdner. Sending it forward, gets cleared back out. Maddie Rosa taking that on her chest, sending it out to Allie. Allie out to Mia. Mia up high. And clear. Dropping to Allie off the Diablo FC clear. Diablo coming out with it in midfield. Diablo sends it out. Maddie Rosa gets her body in the way, stops that from going. And that's going to go all the way back to Hannah Sprinkle. Hannah sends that up. Maddie Rosa sends that up. Lily chasing. And FC sending that into the middle now. Nice turn. Ball sent up by Diablo FC. Kaliola there. She traps it down. Gives it to Allie. Allie now rolling this up. Trying to find Chaney. Chaney trying to go around the outside. Gets sent up. Leave here, try to help her. Sending that back. FC to the far side now. Kaleo. That's Hansford. And all the way back to Jules. Jules back to Sprinkle. Sprinkle Rosa. Switch that. Chaney's there. Chaney gets to it. Now Allie with it. Allie sends that up. Lexi. Lexi to Malia, man. Nice run. Malia straight across to Lily. Oh, that almost makes his way through. Picked up by the goalkeeper for FC. Ball sent long. High. Back there. substitutions. The Mustang. Cheney coming back out. We have some new players I may not know. Madison Hunt is in, number 99. It's Madison. We're also trying to send that back, sends it straight out. All the way back to Jules. Diablo chases that down. Jules with a nice hit. Finds Matty Rosa. Matty Rosa traps that right out of the air. Sends that up to Madison Hunt. Madison Hunt, she sends that up. We got a player there. I'm not sure if it's one of the new players. Matty Hunt getting back in there. Sends all the way across. Trying to counter. Caniola back there. Had Sprinkle with it. Sends it to Rosa. Rosa all the way up. Oh, man, that's a long clear. It's going to go all the way up for the kick. Mustang. Mustang going against wind. Already has one goal. It's a 1-0 game for Mustang. By Jules to Morgan on the outside of the box. She sends it all the way back and across. And a Sprinkle on the far side. Way back to collect that. She chips it over the top, trying to find Lexi. It goes over her head right to Diablo, who sends that back in. Bit of a wind assist there. And that's Anna Sprinkle. Player for a goal kick. This is a true goal kick. Jewel sending that nicely up and towards the center. Lexi there tries to get her head on it, goes over the top. Mustang has it in the middle now. That's Caniola sending it up nicely. Oh, headed down, but straight to Mustang. Mustang still got it. Mia on the far side. She sends that back to Caniola. Caniola sends that across, but there's nobody there except FC. Malia working her way hard to get back and defend. Madison Hunt defending in the center. It's chipped over to the outside. Had a Sprinkle going out there to cover. Caniola helping her out. Matty Rosa back there also. Matty Rosa clears it up. Finds Kaylee. Kaylee gets on foot, sends it all the way to midfield. Now Mustang trying to pressure. FC is trying to control around the back. I believe believe 13 is Alley. I just heard a name called out as Alley. And that's chipped into the center nicely. That's going to drop right to the holes. Jules, this is forward. Nobody to hit it to. Oh, she finds Lexi, though, nicely. Not sure how Lexi came open. They're sending it to Maddie Rosa. Maddie Rosa's going to send that through to Allie. Allie out here to Malia Groff. Malia running inside. She sends it in towards Allie. Looks like she was trying to send Malia. Malia wasn't on the same page. Diablo FC has the ball. Trying to work it up through the midfield. That gets sent all the way through. And Sprinkle with the ball. To Ola. Ola can't control it. It goes under her foot. Now a nice switch. And that's going to be way too long. And Jules is going to just come out and fall on that. Throws it out quickly. And towards the center. That's Maddie Hunt. Maddie Hunt back to Maria. All the way back. Towards the center. This is Malia. Oh, Malia gets hooked. Going across that ball, she just gets hooked. Back of her foot going down.
First half. Oh, perfect. It's all good.
Malia's going to take this kick. To hit it over the back of the goal, the wind blowing right into it. Maddie Rosa gets her toe on it, knocks it forward. Still coming out. FC able to get it. That's going to go all the way through and out. Mustang throwing. This is a bad angle to see it. She kept it in. The referee right there on the line. Apparently the ball went all the way over. Huge wind assist here for Diablo. Ball sent up high, near side. Not very far. Not a very good off the ground kick. Diablo's FC's goal kick though going all the way to the other side. There chasing it down. It's headed by Diablo. Oh, Mustang. Mustang trying to get in there. Mustang up 1-0. Go, close that now. All right, Mustang families, we are back. We are into the second half of this NorCal College Showcase event here at UC Davis. Mustangs in the red and black, now going right to the left. Diablo FC in the blue, going from left to right. Heavy wind conditions, Mustang is up 1-0. Mustang scoring against the wind, strong wind. Now going with the wind. Should be a slightly easier task for him now. Sending it to Matty Wilson. Matty Wilson to Aaliyah. Aaliyah with the player on, can't get it through. Matty Wilson coming back. Defending, gets her foot on it, knocks it forward, goes right to Diablo. Diablo sends it across, goes right to Danny. Danny's going to send that to center, very smart. That's Aaliyah sending the ball in towards Allie. Allie trying to keep that in, goes out. So Diablo with the throw in. It's thrown off the line. Nobody there marking up. It's straight to Diablo. Mustang finally stepping in. Gets the ball, but it drops. Kayleola. Yeah. Stepping up. close to defending, but applied pressure, and that will go out. Let's call it Diablo FC. Free kick for Matty Rosa. Mustang to get their defense back. That's Morgan stepping up on defense. Goes right by her. And it's sent in towards the goal. Goes right over the end line. That'll be a goal. How far this ball is going to carry with the wind. That's hammered. Allie's a great job tracking that down right to Matty Rosa. Matty Rosa all the way over. And center of the end line. Andrew is carrying that ball. Ball sent out by Diablo FC. Near side. Touch line. Sent back on. Towards the center right. Center of FC's box. Sends to the far side. Malia steps up, puts her foot on it. Knocks it to Cheney. Now both of them chasing back. And the ball will just go out and be a Mustang throw in. Apparently, Diablo FC knocking that ball out. Defending in the back, knocking the ball out. Ball thrown in low. Sent in, curled in towards the middle. And that looks like number 7. That was Lexi clearing that. Cheney with the ball. Cheney can't turn it. Gets picked up. Gets sent straight in the center. Diablo FC. She throws that all the way out. Wind's going to carry that. See if Kaylee Ola can catch up. once again, that wind's going to push that ball long. And it just rolls all the way out. This would be a goal kick for Diablo. Not only is it windy out here, it's also dusty. The wind kicking up the dust off the valley floor. Ball struck to the far side. Diablo trying to keep that in when it comes out. Tank. She puts it in the goal. About 32 yards out. Drops it in the top of the net. Score is now 2-0 for Mustang. See. Substitution now. lost ain't throwing. Stepping up to take this free kick.
That was a great goal back
there. Morgan sends that in. Nice. Oh, dropped a little short. Comes right back to Morgan. Oh, this time Morgan sends it in nicely. Nice high one. Drops in. Malia dropping it in the middle now.
Comes out.
post, and now it's hit. That was Allie with the hit. She sends that over the goal. We're going to have some more substitutions now. One more substitution at Ablo FC. Into the wind. Allie with a foot on it. Aliola trying to turn.
Aliola control it. Aliola gets hit in the back. Full set forward. Now that's going to be half sprinkle help from here out.
Off Danny's head. Lexi heading that up. Some alley right here. Kicked in by Ablo FC. Sent back. Just to the outside. And now rolls out. That'll be a Mustang throw on the far side. Send it across, and it's knocked out. It's going to be another throw in for Mustang on the far side. Rosa. Maddie Rosa sends that back up to Lily Wells. Lily Wells is going to send that up the line. I gotta imagine nobody's going to catch that because of the wind. It's a good idea, but today, it just ain't going to happen. Long balls like that are going to roll forever. Somehow there was a deflection. Last time. Another substitution. I am
ball's not going to make it very far. Yeah, sure enough, the ball coming out about 20, 22 yards. Lexi and Maddie Rosa. Maddie Rosa takes it out on her left foot. Sends it out. Back across. Oh, that's a nice shot. Oh! Nice little curling shot. Tries to curl that in. It's a little high behind the goal. That'll be another goal kick. Mustang is figuring out that it's not going to go long. Chip shot. It'll win. Getting another throw in. Still on ice. Since the first half, we started, it wasn't so bad. Switching the ball. Let's see if it stays in. And it stays in for
Rosa chipping that back over the top of her head, sending it over the top. Mia running onto that. Mia gets it. Oh, and it's goal. And goal number four. I believe that's Riley. Gift here.
Matty Russell coming out with it.
Stevie Wonder.
She's going to take it with her left foot. Ball sent in. It's a nice curler into the near post again, but it's a different spin, so it surprises everybody. And that's the end of the game. Winning this one 4-0. Back here all tomorrow morning.